Hey, cutie. You're going to help me out, too? How kind of you. Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Basically, things other than that which require brawn.
So, what is that?
I guess I could give this a go. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do much even if she does.
Good point. We'd better start looking for a way to get up there then. You're in for a little shock. Let's ride this wind current, shall we?
Hit! Mind Blade!
Leave it to me. It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. Come a little closer.
You can't keep up with me!
You're in for a little shock. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. another wind current. Let's ride it up from here.
Such a brute. Don't be such a brute.
Windblade.
Chain lightning can be set off between electro-charged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. Vision?
Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly troll with some level of reasonable intelligence? Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up.
Oh, it's one of those consolidated wind things.
Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, Wolf of the North, Falcon of the West. They are the four winds of Mondstadt, affiliated with Barbados, the god of Animo. The Dragon of the East, Storm Terror, its real name? Is divine, though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this storm terror business. So now you know why Dvalin is only able to channel three of the four winds' power. Because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself. To become storm terror.
But why would one of the four hate the city it was?
As a child of Mondstadt, here.
Let's head back to the statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.